second and a long six near right hash, 43 of the Bearcats. The Lobos up 6-0 here late first quarter. Nice bounce out by Davis. Davis cuts it upfield inside the 20. He's down to the 15. Davis to the 10. Davis to Pater. Amari Davis, 43-yard jaunt. The Lobos' first touchdown of 2019. Davis is putting New Mexico up 12-0. He gets the ball, the four touchdown performance and the win against rival New Mexico State. He's having a breakout opener, Amari Davis, with a huge air pickup to the 35. Second and 12 as they run tempo. Ty Brock with a play fake. He's rolling left. He has a man running scot-free at the 30-yard line. He makes the catch, and only green turf in front of D. Bowens. Bowens will take this one to the house. That's going to go for 65 yards on a second and 12. And just like that, Sam Houston's on the board. Trips to the left. Single setback is Alex Williams. High snap. Schmidt is rolling. Schmidt is running. Schmidt is tackled at the goal line, but he's in. Adebayo Ceremekin with an ankle tackle, but he's able to dive forward and touch the goal line. It'll be a Lobos first and goal from the two. Inside handoff. Amari Davis barrels in. Second touchdown of the day for AD.
Rob, another huge scoring drive for the Lobos.
Barely on the scouting report coming into this one. Two huge catches here in the third quarter. First and 10 at the Lobo 14. Schmidt working from the gun. Swing pass out of the backfield is wide open. It'll be caught for a touchdown up the right sideline to Neil Carter on a little wheel route. Was wide open and uncovered. Jones on the play fake. He's going to keep it in the zone read. Sharon up the left hash to the house. 11-yard touchdown run. Sharon Jones. Sharon Jones at quarterback. Amari Davis to Jones right. Now motion Davis to the quarterback's left. Jones takes the snap. Jones will pull it. Jones trying to bounce it outside. Keeps his feet. Turns the corner to the pylon. Did Sharon get there? Touchdown, Lobos. 7 yards. That's all Sharon Jones' athleticism. He almost lost his footing. Kept his balance, putting a hand on the ground. Showed his speed on the outside to turn the corner. And then a nose for the end zone.
To start the second half. Now all of a sudden, both hands and the foot is down on the accelerator. Sharon Jones, back-to-back big plays in the red zone.
Resurrected the program. Second and goal from the four. Brock's going to hand it off inside and a dive to the end zone for Donovan Williams, and he gets there. Able to put his hand down, keep his knee off the ground, extend with the right arm, and get it in from 4 yards out at the 301 mark. But now timeout has been taken.